Trying to load chat up on my phone. Give me just a second. Today on the stream, I'm skipping the starting soon screen. I'm skipping a lot of stuff because I don't feel good, but I still want to make, you know, get the content made and get it out on YouTube. Well, that's what we're doing. Okay. Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Super Mario Galaxy 2. And my audio's busted.
Dear Mario.
Give me a sec to fix that.
I really do hate my setup.
Now I can hear the game again. Peru. It's gonna turn into a game of having to fucking squeeze out extra God damn it. Alright. You know, yesterday I got a fucking copyright claim on yesterday's episode of Mario Galaxy 2 because we played the water stage. Yes. Kinda already figured out what to do on this one. Wait a tick. Where's the last piece then? There she is. Wait, that's not the last piece. Wait, is there something over here? Nope. All I did was reach over with one arm to scratch another arm, and they counted that as wiggling the Wii remote. Hey, Monkey Batch. Spiky bitch. Damn, we made 400 out of 5. Why is Mario Galaxy 2 so screamingly difficult compared to the original? Fuck me. I managed. We got 2 golds in the last second. Hey, what's up? Fun like it's a little smack. Smack! Huzzah! It is pretty great, isn't it? Smack! Oh no! You motherfucker. I've got to recollect all these pieces. All these Reese's pieces. Thank you. Why did I slide? So I guess the last piece is in now? Launch! Oh, cool! I want one us, but I'll take some coins. Yes. I don't think there's anybody who doesn't know that already. I'm pretty sure. Well, aware. Well, he fell off a cliff. Right, do I need to break these or? Well, hey there. I don't have 30 bits. Let's go fight a boss. Cool, now I have 30. Duck, dip, dive, dodge, and dodge. Oh, shit. I'm stuck! Okay. Fuck me. What exactly do I do? Thought so. Shitballs. You're a massive motherfucker! God damn it! Can I have a coin, please? I really needed another coin. But we managed. No thanks to these stupid motion controls. We need two more. Sneaking down the creepy corridor. Oh, Lord. Holy crap, I can jump on their heads? What? Shit! He just fucking didn't spin. I shook the Wii remote and everything. Nah. It wouldn't be so bad. If the floor wasn't moving. God damn it, I looked at him. Why didn't he turn away? Why did the difficulty suddenly fucking spike? Oh, I can't. No! No! Bull! Woohoo! Christ on his throne! Oh, and no save point. Save point. We don't know her. Shit! Get the star! I don't know why that was difficult. Yeah, I bet you're eating this up with a spoon, aren't you? Come on.
Yes.
Fuck. I was trying to read chat. Goes the music. Well, I've tried to grab that. It just wouldn't let me. Ow, fuck me, fuck. Oh, that's all that's in there are star bits? I wonder why he's not sliding on his butt. Or why he didn't fucking jump. Why did you not slide? Yeah, he doesn't sit on his butt. We want butt sliding action. God damn, it's difficult to get these coins. Feels like playing a Sonic game. No. Already jumped that time. There's somebody outside my door distracting me. He's not on his butt, he's on his feet. Oh, bullshit. I grabbed that. No way to grab that. Yeah. Mother of God! We made it! Now what? He wants to chip and chat. Where's my cursor at? Hey, buddy. Message without a one-up, how dare you? Bowser Jr.'s Mighty Mecha Hammer. Megalomaniac Megala Hammer. Megamaniacal. I almost jumped on that. Yosh! Ah, sweet. Oh, this is going to be an enjoyable stage. I thought to myself. God damn. Particular reason Mario Galaxy went with the three hit thing instead of having a full life bar, because I prefer having a full life bar. I think it's bullshit that I only get three licks. Fuck me. No, Yoshi! Ooh. Okay, I need a bullet bill. Fucking shit. Sorry, Yosh. Oh, I am so dead. Okay, I don't know how the hell I survived that. Wait, I already had it. I spent my money for nothing. I'm so dumb. I need to pay more attention to what I'm doing. Robotnik? Right in the titties. Guys, run! Ah! Yoshi, stupid idiot! Left titty destroyed. I mean, no, that'd be the right titty. That'd be the left titty. Gotcha, bitch. No, not again.
An infernal hedgehog!
Let's make it happen, Captain. Here comes that terrible noise I hate. I really do hate that noise. Supermassive galaxy. Oh boy. Oh my god, even the Lumas are huge. Can I speak to him? We growing big here, watch out. Thank God there's no time limit on these stages. Made a little metal sound. Okay, just wait on it. I'm gonna wait. Least one, boom! Oh yeah, I didn't think about jumping up between the... I don't think there was anything up there anyway. Jump. Oh, fuck. Sweet! Ooh, I almost fell. Okay, I'm terrified of these platforms. They're gonna fuck me over, aren't they? Oh shit! Flagpole! Maybe. But it's not gonna hurt to miss out on a few star bits here and there, I don't think. I think we'll survive. So I was thinking earlier, we're playing Mario Galaxy 2, but I also have Wii Sports, Sonic Unleashed, Wii Play, and Splatoon to play before I can return the Wii U to Matt. We still need to finish Conker and Monster Hunter Iceborne for Monster Hunter World. So I might start hitting you up for maybe 2 nights a week. Until we can squeeze Conker and Monster Hunter out. There's a lot. I mean, Kirby's coming up. Monster Hunter Rise is coming up. I'm gonna have to start fast-tracking some of these games. Flip-flopping in Flipsville. Ooh, a new critter. Shit. You're a little bastard. God damn it. I can't shoot you because I don't have any storm boots. The controls are reversed and I hate it. Hey, what's up? Where the hell do I go from here? Oh shit. Burr. Ooh. Yep. Good thing they gave that to me because we're gonna need it. Come on, big fella, walk back across. God damn it. Reverse controls got me. Yeah, the Kirby trailer was amazing today. Fudged up. No! What the fuck hurt me? Like, there was nothing there to hurt me. But now I gotta do this shit again. Fuck. I hate everything. I just hate. You get fucking hit no matter what you do. Damn, too shy. Okay. She's pissed. Rightfully so. Thank you. Oh, fuck. I need some coinage. Oh, there we go. Got her. Sorry, Queenie. That's a lot of new area. If you're ever feeling alone, just know that your friends are behind you. I hope the attached item is helpful. May the stars shine down on you. Let's just go see. 1,000. It had to be a one of those. All right, let's go die. This is the one where you have to step in tune to the music. Click, 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 boom. Click, 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 boom. Click. Click, 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 change. Doubt we can do it. Yes. Da na 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 na. Da na 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 na. Oh, well, maybe if the purples stay here, we can. Yeah. You piece of shit. If the knockback wasn't so bad. From the beginning. Whoa. Shit! God damn it. If I hadn't bounced off his head, I wouldn't have fell. Well, yay, they thought to put a save point. They're not absolute monsters after all. Ah, shite. I am so sick of these random enemies. Can't we have Goombas back? If we game over, I'm done. I was about to try to jump to green, but then I realized they had stopped. Yahoo! Jibber Jay. Oh yeah, I forgot all about that. Back in the day when Nintendo was like very health conscious, they wanted you to get up and move and get up and dance and do all sorts of stuff with the motion controls. I remember somebody was saying something about the Emperor of Japan was very health conscious and companies kind of fall in line and do what they're told, if you know what I mean. Anywho. I think that's gonna do it for today. The Mario Galaxy, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you back here tomorrow. See you, folks.